You're listening to Positive Squad Records.
Smoked out, Positive Squad.
Who put this thing together? Me! That's who! Who do I trust? Me!
Listening to Captain Smokey.
Thank you. Origin of the Positive Squad. You guys have so many squads. Can you see how it could be confusing?
Yeah. Like Positive
but
Squad.
People keep up.
Positive Squad has a good story behind it. It was okay. 3 years ago, I was like really in the slump. Like I was really fucked up, depressed and shit.
Really in the slump?
Doing a lot of drugs and shit.
Right. Yeah.
2 years ago, probably actually. And then I was like, I just gotta force myself to be like positive. You know what I mean? So I thought up. I was like, why don't I just start repping Positive Squad, even though I'm a negative motherfucker right now?
Yeah, yeah.
And I start tweeting it all the time, writing positive shit on my Twitter, like, everywhere. Yeah. And it helps, you know?
Exactly.
Right.
And eventually I just got, like, more positive.